There's this kind of generally accepted view that in the guitar world, older instruments are going to be better.
Like in whiskey, that's not always true.
Right, exactly.
On the nose, I think it's really fresh. I mean, in spite of the fact that it spent 48 years in wood.
Mine's all gone. Just saying.
Supposed to sip it.
Sip before you accuse me. Take a look at yourself.
But this is old Pulteney 40-year-old. At the time of its release in 2010, this was the oldest whiskey in the world. Spending your money on other women. Spending money on... Okay, oldest whiskey in the world. Let's give it a go.
The old song called Kokomo Blues. No one really knows who wrote it. Well, it's Kokomo me, baby. Kokomo me, right. Kokomo your daddy. I'll be back tomorrow night. Listen now, please.
Ooh, ooh, yeah. This is a PRS. This is the 30th anniversary edition, Custom 24.
I love tellies, and for me, they're like the simplest, dirtiest guitar that exists.
Back in the day, this was hugely revolutionary.
They play hip-hop music to the whiskey at night. Yeah.
I'm sure there's a percentage of blues songs which are written about whiskey.
On whiskey.
On whiskey.
She drinks whiskey every morning. She drinks whiskey every night. She drinks whiskey when we're loving. She drinks whiskey when we're fighting.
For something to be this old and this good is really unusual.